Cleveland, Ohio, at some point, maybe soon, the Cavaliers will admit what everyone else can plainly see. They have a problem. Is it the kind of problem that will stop their run of finals at 3 and maybe send LeBron James off into the sunset of free agency? It's way, way too early to say that. If anything, the Cavs, 3-4, have earned the benefit of the doubt by coasting through periods of the last 3 regular seasons, only to flex their muscles when it matters most. But Cleveland lost its 3rd straight game Sunday, and 4th out of the last 5. The Knicks, yes, the Knicks, beat them at the Q, 114-95.